The founder of 1-800-ASK-GARY and the producer of MTV's Siesta Key arrested for speeding. Deputies say Gary Kompothecras was driving on I-75 overnight when he sped past a deputy at over 100 miles an hour. The deputy said that he could smell alcohol coming from the car when he pulled him over. He told deputies that he did have wine before driving. He failed a field sobriety test but refused a breathalyzer.